What if I told you that this is the best way to set Riverstone Mosaic in your shower? I know many of you guys will push back saying like, oh, he's paid by the hour. No way, think about it. I didn't have to make one cut when I had to do this. You find the right stones that fit perfectly around the perimeter, around the drain, everything like that. This took probably 2 hours to do all in. So if you guys want to learn more about tile and bathroom building, subscribe.